That's how we open it up, man. What's up? And we back in the command center. What's up? Sunday night, anime night. Anime Sunday. We about to get into it. What's up? Let me get my equipment. What's up, fam? Yeah, it's going down. Let me give y'all an update. You did. That's how we coming in with this update. How y'all doing out there? Look, yeah, we been down for a couple of days, but we back. You dig? You understand me, so look, this is what we gonna do. Hold up. First, I got a few you understand me. You dig? Look, I've been sick, so few days I've been sick, you know what I mean? I had to take a few days off, but I'm back, you understand me? I know y'all been looking for me. Yeah, I've been looking at my views. I'm steady getting clicks on the old videos. So that means, hey man, where is the video? Yeah, here it is right here. Yeah, it's nice to know y'all looking for me, man. Appreciate y'all tuning in. Look, we're gonna do what we call a repeat week. Being that we missed a lot of days last week, what we're going to do is do the same week. Everything we was going to do last week, we're going to do this week. So let me give you guys a heads up, a you did. You understand me? Look, today's Sunday, we're going to be inking on that DBZ Super. Yeah, on Vegeta. DBZ Super. Yeah, we got that guy tonight with the rest of that ink. All the way down, we're gonna take care of that. We ain't gonna get in no game tonight because we're gonna be cut for time on that. But the next time we come around on Anime Sunday, we're gonna get in back into that Scarlet Nexus. Then the next time we come back around, we're gonna jump in back into that last episode of Zone of the Enders. I want y'all to know that. You dig? You understand me? Okay, check it out. Now, Mystery Monday. I can't even let you know what we plan on Mystery Monday because it wouldn't be a mystery. You dig? So let's move on to Tuesday Night Arcade Night. You dig? We gonna be playing TMT Turtles, man. We got the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles 4-player arcade jumping off. I'm gonna be playing, however, singly by myself with Leonardo. Boy, what with them swords? You understand me? Master Splinter, Donatello. Yeah, y'all know what I'm talking about, man. Them turtles, man. We trying to save April O'Neil, man. We ain't playing no games, man. Where she at? You understand me? And and him. You dig? Yeah, it's the famous arcade game. I think Taito. They famous for the four-player beat 'em ups, man. Simpsons, Turtles, a lot of them, man. Yeah, so I'm pretty for sure we'll find out if it ain't I think it's Taito. Yeah. We're gonna check it out. The Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles beat 'em up walk through Tuesday night. Be there, be square, man. You understand me? Look, Wednesday night we got that Command Center news this Wednesday. However, next Wednesday we right back into that Metroid. You understand me? A dread. By the way, fam, we will be drawing this cover right after we get through with this DBZ Super. We gonna draw this same cover just like it. Look, I know. Watch it. You guys gonna be amazed. You gonna say, man, they draw that just like. Yeah. I'm gonna get it in there. I draw many some pictures of Metroid, man. Big pictures. You understand me? Yeah, y'all like, I like Samus Aran. I like Metroid. You understand? It's one of my favorite games of all times, man. I always get down on them. Yu-Gi-Oh! I done drawn a lot of big pictures of Yu-Gi-Oh! With the Dragon of Ra. You understand me? Sometimes fighting against an opponent. With the cards out and the monsters out. Yeah, it's crazy. Yeah. Yu-Gi-Oh! Y'all know what, okay, check it out. Thursday night, Horror Night, we're gonna dive Doom 3 VR this week. So we're gonna go with Doom 3 VR this week. We're supposed to go back to Resident Evil Biohazard 7 next week. We had missed that. Well, so we're gonna go through Doom. We're gonna catch up with Doom. Cause the last game we did play was Resident Evil Biohazard 7, I'm thinking. Okay, Fight Night Friday night. Oh my God. Namco, you in the building, man. Namco in the building. Tekken 1, you understand me? We taking it all the way back to the PlayStation 1. System 11, you understand me? In the arcades, Tekken 1. You understand me, man? What y'all know about Tekken 1? I know you know about Tekken 3, Tekken 4, Tekken 5, Tekken Tag. What you know about Tekken 1? You understand me? CCCC has got to be a good game because you got 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah. Yeah, Fight Night Friday night, Tekken 1, we're going to do that on the pedestal, on the big screen. You understand me? I'm going to be being Forrest, martial law, not Forrest, because this ain't. And I'm going to tell you something, he's young in this. Everybody young Heihachi. You understand me with them thrust kicks? He ain't playing that uppercut crazy. Him and his son, Kazuya, ain't no game on part one. You dig? You understand me? Yeah. Fight Night Friday night. Saturday night, race night, baby. Yeah, look. We ended at Need for Speed. We taking it back to the PlayStation 2. Need for Speed Underground, baby. Look, we playing, man. What? Yeah, we taking, you remember this game, man. Y'all remember this. We just a throwback, we're going to do a throwback, you understand me, race night with Need for Speed Underground, you understand me, for the PS2, not emulation station. We're going to do this on the actual PS2, and check it out. We're going to heat things up, you understand me, because we're not going to do that regularly, fam. You understand me? That'd be too much like normal, man. No. We're going to do it with the steering wheel for the PS2. Man, what? Yeah! Y'all better tune in. Don't be... Yeah. Be there, be square, man. You understand me? Let me get my fan out. You understand me? And fan myself. Because you dig. You understand me? I'm at 121. You understand me? Some sprinzles. You understand me? Holler at your friends, man. Let them know what you're viewing, man. Because they want to know, man. You understand me? Yeah, this is what I'm checking out. This is the... give them the website. Yeah. Yeah, I'll be at 122. You understand me? I know you did what I told you to do. You did, you understand me? Let me put my fan up. Look. Okay, so next Anime Sunday night, we're going to jump right back in the, we're going to jump in the Scarlet Nexus. And then, like I said, the following Sunday night, we're going to jump back into that last episode of Zone of the Enders. Now, look. Saturday morning, we also going to, I have not forgotten, we also are going to, fam, come at you Saturday morning. Is that Saturday morning? gonna have to look at my schedule. I'm thinking that Saturday morning. Saturday morning, we're gonna come at you with Far Cry 6. You understand me? The new release, well, as a premiere. You understand me? We're gonna hit you upside your head with Far Cry, Nathan Drake, and then them. You understand me? I think this is a new family, however, though. I don't see Nathan Drake nowhere in the year. All I see is these people, man, on the back, man. It's, yeah, I don't know what's going on, but y'all, you and my, yeah, I mean, y'all and my nephew gonna know what's going on, because he the one gonna walk you through it. I don't I'll get into Far Cry fam, but I'm not a frequent flyer with Far Cry. However, I got a lot of the Far Cry games, you know. And then I'm gonna tell you something. A lot of games I pick up, man, in case somebody come over that like them type of games. You know what I mean? Because I play, tell you the truth, racers and fighters and games like Metroid. Yeah, I play Devil May Cry. Games like that. God of War. You understand me? Preferably the older ones. You understand me? Because the new ones are all right, too. You understand me? I just happen to get, I got nostalgia with the old ones. You know what I mean? The new ones are great. Don't get me wrong. However, my nostalgia is with the older ones, you understand me? I watch my nephew go to the new ones. You understand me. By the way, I know y'all been checking out that new one. You dig the previews, oh my God. Make sure y'all tune in to Command Center News, because boy, girl, you understand me? Yeah, you dig, you understand me? Look, don't forget to like and subscribe, man. Thumbs up, thumbs down, thumbs never in the middle. You understand me? If you like the content that I'm bringing you, baby, you understand me? Give me a thumbs up if you don't give me a thumbs down. If you do, however, hit that bell. Boom, you understand me? Because that's what I want you to hear every time I make a video. You ain't got to look up, look down, you understand me? See if I made a video. See, y'all was looking. Yeah, the people that's tuned in, they was, what, see, you gonna get one tonight. Boom, you understand me? That way you know I made a video. Now, if you get your friends subscribed, they'll get a boom too. You understand me? You dig? Look, when we come back, we gonna be doing that inking. It's DBZ Super Vegeta style. We inking the rest of that boy downstairs. You understand me? We gonna handle that. Now, when we come back, next Anime Sunday, we'll be starting on the color. I think I'm gonna start on the title. You know, I'm gonna color the title first. Man, that title on that picture, crazy, man. That DBZ Super logo, I told y'all, that's gonna do the picture, man. Look, we shall return. You dig?